this hemoglobin is called hemoglobin C. So we'll see there may be some other abnormal hemoglobin, and these changes which take place in the structure of normal adult hemoglobin causes the disorders which are called hemoglobinopathy. The disorder of hemoglobin synthesis, and we're talking again. So this is a normal hemoglobin.